こんにちは。 Today we will learn some Japanese computer vocabulary. Computer in Japanese is パソコンはコンピューター。 Internet in Japanese is インターネット。 Mouse in Japanese is マウス。 Keyboard in Japanese is キーボード。Speakers in Japanese is スピーカー。 Charger in Japanese is 充電器。 Print in Japanese is 印刷。 Save in Japanese is 保存。 Search in Japanese is 検索。 Want to learn more Japanese computer vocabulary? Read our video review notes.The link is in the description below. For more Japanese lessons, be sure to subscribe to our channel. それでは、次の授業でまた会いましょうね。